President DeMar, Chancellor Frank, Board of Governors, faculty, all of you distinguished visitors, families, and friends, and particularly you students, thank you for the invitation to join you on this very special day. I'm so honored to be here once more on graduation day. This university, this place, was founded with great pride and hope for the future. It has given and will continue to give that hope for many more decades to come. The university, from its proud working roots, has provided so many students a path forward, a way up, and has changed lives for the better. I'm proud to have come from here, and graduates, you should be too. Many alumni have accomplished so much in many places. They're teachers, doctors, lawyers, engineers, and leaders in business and government. And graduates, whether you're pensive, excited, feel ready, I know each one of you will go on to make the world a better place. This university has prepared you well. You are ready, and the views of the mountains and the plains from that campus will be a reminder of the grounding of that place in the future.
How you doing?
Okay.
Hope you're doing good.
I think so.
But that would have been down.